Should the expectation be for Duke to return to a bowl in 2023?
Yeah, it's going to be a tough schedule. They've got Notre Dame, Clemson, FSU, Louisville. It's going to be a hard road. Odds makers have their over-under at 6.5 games, though. So they should be able to pull off some wins just like they did last year.